Getting waxed all over the cake.
That's what I meant. Waxed all over the cake.
Is it icing?
I meant wax. Asher, I'm gonna catch on fire for you. I know, I missed several. We're just gonna do a...
Don't do that again!
Isaac!
Stop, Asher.
Come on, don't be rude. Isaac, I better not see you.
Why is that pee out?
It's okay.
You'll light it back up.
Three is out.
There's a nine.
The A's out.
I'm trying really hard.
The A's out.
You get over here to work and be red.
I'm fucking burned myself down.
It's so bright.
Stop, Isaac. I want to blow out that thing that you're lighting it with.
Wait! Stop, Isaac. Don't. I've got to try to stick this in here without burning the hell out. So okay. I can't do it.
I'm good. Can we do it?
No, it's too hot. Never going to get it in there.
Isaac, if that turns on, I'm better instead of this place. We're blaming it on you.
Don't do that. All right, Asher.
All right, hold on. We got to sing first.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Asher. Happy birthday to you.
Close your eyes, Asher.
Make a wish and blow out your candles.
We'll be with
you. Blow them out.
Isaac, you better not do it.
I would have put it up a little closer to him then.
Not in my face!
I think trick candles.
Do it again.
No, they're not trick candles.
More way.
This is really kind of gross if
you
think
about it. You should get trick candles.
Okay, you ready to open your presents?
Yeah.
I'm ready to help him. Can I have a cake, please?
Yeah, I'll cut you a piece.
Yeah, y'all
cut it.
Cake!
Shh! Something
from Costco.
It's maybe
a camera.
It says Casio.
What's a Casio?
I'm recording now for you.
A watch? Ow.
Wait a minute. You didn't even look at your watch. You didn't even look.
No.
He doesn't care.
I want to open a present.
Yeah, let me see that.
This is a Rubik's Cube.
That's what you really wanted, right?
I know it was.
3x3. You didn't get me right.
Triangles.
Those are stands.
Is that another Rubik's Cube?
We got one. Another one. A 2x2, 3x4. I didn't know you could. Everybody wants a piece of cake. What is that, Asher? Okay, this is extra Rubik's Cube. Can we mess them up and solve it again today?
Oh. Like in the movie, we can just solve it and watch the movie.
Alright, did you get what you want? Take that watch out. Let's look at it and put it on.
Actually,
let's let Daddy set that.
Ask for a 4x4, but whatever. I like the 3x3 too.
Well, you can have a 4x4.
You want more cake this time?
That's a 4x4.
Asher, I cut you the piece with
a
lot of frosting on it.
That's mine.
Let's open up this watch.
This is a 4x4.
What
it's called.
That's
a 4x3. Do you not see the 4s on there? There's 4, not 2.
Here's a good video.
No, 4x4. This is 2x2, 3x3.
And this is a... Is this a 4x4?
Asher, that's a triangle.
That's a regular
watch.
Rubik's Cube.
It matches Mama's.
Can I do this?
It's a Casio.
Open it.
I want to record you sitting here eating cake.
What?
I want to record sitting here eating cake.
Okay. All right. We done? You got your stuff out? You like your
rice?
I want to try everything you wanted except for the one that I had.
More cake, please.
I'm going to mess it up. I love it. He's like, but I really wanted this.
Don't!
Hey, that was
rude. Please don't.
Don't be rude like that. If he wants to play with it, let him play with it. You're going to mash it up
anyway. This is Japanese.
Are you done?
More cake.
That's so rude.
Can I?
Jeez.